Ke rata batho, ke rata ho ruta bana, ke rata ho sebetsa le bana. Play, it's something like activity e leng hore like e re etsa strong, like ra jumpa, ra exercise, and like bana ba ithuta like ho build, like ho sebedisa matsoho, ba creative. It's important for bana, for ba have fun. Like ba experience new things. Ke rata ho experience ntho tse ntjha bophelong. Like no o play essay, it's my first time like years. So ke rata ho experience. Ke entse certificate sa grade 1-3, then ka etsa certificate sa grade R. I did find the course easy because I did it here in school. I think it was an hour to answer and to read and answer the questions. I learned many things from the play essay.
Because of play online, they get about differentiate. Get in here.
Play.
Get in here.
Play.
And I look at the guy.
After ke lene ka play SA, like khono re like everything bana ba rata morethetho, like reading le the season, like obviously ke autumn, ke summer, ke spring, but after play SA ke kene like ke bale ke bone like khono bona re like tshwantse ke create pina, cause no so se ke khono yetsa bo summer, autumn, winter, spring. If we have something, I can say my body, like what we're going to do, like by enjoy, so basically bala, like nane ke sa khone, ne ke re fela head, mouth. But after play SA, se ke khone hore head, like everyone, like we enjoy, we be na, like bana ba khona o lena fast. But pele bane ba borea, even like bane ba tabe ba sa memele, ba dutse fela. But no so ba tseba hore if teacher a ruta ka eng, re tlo bina, hona le something e interesting e leng hore re tlo etsa. So like, ke bone difference haholo fela. 100% I will recommend other teachers to play SA.